Anger is a primary natural emotion experienced by all humans sometime or the other. It can mobilize psychological resources for corrective action. But unfortunately, anger has become an irrepressible response to many. Normally, people try to control their temper, but exerting oneself to restrain anger can only aggravate the feeling. Hence, one has to develop an entirely different perspective to deal with it. An intemperate anger is basically a symptom of a deep-rooted charge which is stored in your unconscious. And what is a charge? It is an incomplete experience of your past that tends to be repetitive. Hence, people driven by charges develop a very narrow outlook to life. Every situation, relationship becomes a platform for their charges to express or manifest, and consequently they get to be highly susceptible to reactions. If you have to get rid of anger, then work on silencing the roaring demons of your unconscious. Resolve the unsettled issues of your past or relationships or problems with your own self, and you would certainly feel a change in your response. You get to experience anger without spite. It is a state that can well be described as angerless anger, which leaves no residue.